Hi, this is Polyvan Teachers. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you like this video.
Hi, this is Polyvan Teachers and I am Sagarika Banerjee. Once again, I am back to discuss with you another important part of leadership. Today, I will be discussing with you the difference between a boss and a leader. To start with, the first point of difference between a boss and a leader is, a boss always says, I. That means, he thinks only about himself. Whereas, a leader always says, we. He thinks about his whole team, about all the members of his team. Bosses are always blinded with pride. Whereas, leaders can really see. This is the second difference. The third difference is, leaders always ask. They seek the suggestions of their team members. Whereas, bosses only give command. They only command or give orders to their workers. This is the third difference. Fourth difference is, a boss always points fingers on others. Whereas, a leader always extends his hand. He extends his hand to help or support his team members. The fifth difference is, a boss always says, go. Whereas, a leader always says, let's go. The next difference is, leader considers ideas. They try to take the ideas of others and they appreciate it. Whereas a boss never seeks ideas. He always says, heck no. The seventh difference is, a boss puts you down. Many a times when he finds any trouble, he can put you down. Whereas a leader always lifts you up. He never brings you in false position. The eighth difference is, leaders give you love. They give love to their team members. Whereas a boss, he doesn't give any love to the team members. Ninth difference is, bosses abuse people. When they lose their temper, they do not think about the emotions or feelings of their co-workers or their workers. Bosses always abuse people. Whereas leaders, instead of abusing or shouting at others, leaders always try to groom their people. They try to improve. They look good inside others. And they try to improve people. The last and the very important difference between a leader and a boss is, leaders, they always master the art of inspiration. They inspire their team. Whereas a boss always masters the art of manipulation. He tries to manipulate others. He tries to take the best of others and try to take the credit. Whereas a leader, he always gives credit to others. That's all for today. I hope by watching this video, you will be able to understand or rather differentiate between a boss and a leader. If you are holding a position, identify the qualities within yourself and try to change some of your habits so that you become a good leader instead of becoming a good boss. Then, if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel, that is Polyvan Teaches. And I promise that I will give you more valuable information or teachings in my next video. Till then, bye.